Welcome back to the restoration of this 1940s Torco bandsaw. In this video, we're going to fit new polyurethane tyres to the newly refurbished wheels, get them back on the system, fit a blade and do the tracking. I had this tyre soaking in hot water just to make it a bit more supple, but still, this isn't going to be easy. I'm going to try taping this. Now I understand that there can be a bit of play in this top shaft, in the hinge, but this is ridiculous. So I've got a piece of aluminium that's the right thickness, And luckily, somebody on the internet has put a drawing of what it should look like with the measurements. So I'm going to trace this onto this piece of aluminium, cut it out, drill a hole for the pin, drill a hole in the middle for the shaft. And hopefully that'll work. Ironically, the tool for this job would be a bandsaw. Thank you. Right. So, new tyres fitted, tracking done. In the next video, I'll put the table back on and have a look at the blade guides.